Hello, everybody. Okay, so I haven't made a video in a really long time, and what is this Calvin Klein box on my bed? Well, it has been in my wonderful closet, as you can see. Oh, it goes even up over there. I'm trying to reach around. For almost 2 years, and I thought, okay, why not make a video for like a surprise, surprise? I was thinking of Carol Burnett when she, in that one episode when she was talking to her mama and she was like, blow out the candles and make a wish. Blow out the candles and make a wish. Okay. And my birthday is coming up in April. So anyways, I just thought it'd be fun to share this all with you. And we can see my bottle cap collection. Okay, no. It's Barbies. Barbies, 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 Barbies. Okay, so I literally took antibacterial wipes and cleaned the box so it'd be nice and clean on my bed because it had been in my closet for almost 2 years. And it was dirty. It was very dirty. And I couldn't believe how brown both of the claws were. So now it is like very clean. Okay, so can I get a drum roll, please? Okay, I don't have any drums. We are going to open the box, oops, and see what's inside. I should have been a singer. Oh my goodness gracious me. Look at these beautiful Barbies. Well, on top, we have Miss 1989, and I was praying to God that there are no bugs in here, or like, oh, because I'm a very clean person and I do not like bugs. And I don't think there is, but there is. I'm gonna freak out. So, this is 1989, feeling fun Barbie. Oh, and she's so cute, loves it. She looks great, and her hair is actually tamed down being in a box for almost 2 years. It was like really poofy before. Love it. All right. So, on to the next one. Who else shall I take? This is, I don't know what year or who she is, Barbie. And her hair is like perfectly, oh my gosh. It is like silky smooth, just as I put it in the box. I cannot believe it. I really can't. I am a great packer in the way of just organizing things, and I cannot believe how beautiful her hair is. It's like silk. Loves it. And she still's got her shoes on. Oh my gosh, like I don't even wanna, I'm gonna put her down over here because like I don't want her hair to get messed up. I cannot believe that Barbie. Actually, no, here, I'm gonna put her over here on the box because it's flatter. Put her right there. Can't believe her hair is so perfectly straight and she's been in this box all this time. It is like silk. Oh my gosh, okay. Wow, that is amazing, amazing, amazing. I packed these so well. All right, who's next in this pretty pink box? This was one of my makeover Barbies. And oops, she's having some problems here. She was one of, oh, hold on, I gotta fix her tiara. Now, she's actually not too bad. I mean, I'm gonna trying to fix her hair, but I'm holding up my phone so I can't do it. She's actually not too bad either. I just gotta comb her hair out a little bit, but she is really cute. Really cute. I had to kind of make this outfit work. It was too small for her, and I don't know, I put it together pretty well. And she looks great. I'm just gonna have to brush her hair out a little bit, but yay. I'm so happy. I haven't seen these dolls in so long. Oh my gosh. Look at them. Look at these Barbies. Oh my gosh. Okay. Next, we have this ballerina Barbie, and she is from, oh my gosh, even her, everything is so, I don't even want to take them out because they're like still so perfect. She is from 1989 also, I believe. Fun to Dress Barbie. Yeah, Fun to Dress Barbie. And I believe it was 1989. If I'm wrong, I might be wrong, I don't know. Wow, she looks great. Put her right here. Gosh, I can't believe how well they stayed all this time. This is just so cool. Okay, I'm gonna do her next. This gal's from 1989, must be the year here. Jeez. Oops. Okay, this gal's from 1989 as well. Skating Fun Barbie, right? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I love her. Her hair is a little flat, I mean, but not bad at all. I can always comb that out. I'm gonna put her right over here. Alright. And then this gal is from 1989 also, and she is, I believe, the All-Star Barbie. Now, she was a doll I made over also. Oh, I tried fixing those shoes. They're a little yellow now. She's from 1989 also. And I believe I fixed the fabric around the purse like that too and tied that bow. And her hair was kind of in these like tendril or ringlets, but they've definitely... Unfortunately, this gal's not the best. Her hair has come out because I made it her over and I put hairspray in there, but it got a little bit flat. Oh, the background's better than the white over here. I'm going to put them over here. Or whatever. Okay, so then, Totally Hair Barbie. And now, unfortunately, I did. Oh my gosh, look at her. Her hair is still. Oh wow. It's perfect. So I did take out the curl in her bangs and the curl in her hair. I mean, you can see a little bit of the crimp, but I blew out her hair. Sorry, I was trying to get the hair out of my face, as you can't see, but she doesn't look too bad at all either. She looks great. Her hair is like really smooth, really silky. But yeah, these Barbies in this box are really special to me. I'm not gonna get the last two out. Well, here, I'll get this. Now, this girl was a makeover doll as well, and yes, her hair has not made it. It was really, like, in this curled ponytail, probably from, like, either humidity or, yeah, she's been through kind of a lot. I'll have to fix her hair. I'll just kind of brush it out, but it was in this really cool curled ponytail, like a high ponytail, but it's kind of gotten flat. But, and then the last two in here, again, 1989 is the year that Bridal Barbie's from 1989, and then that the Holiday Barbie's from 1990, both looking wonderful. And yay, I'm so glad that they're all here, and they're just at literally just like as I packed them, with the exception of, you know, those two gals right there. You know, their hair got a little bit messed up. But, well, thank you, everybody, for watching in Zach's Barbie world. I just love these gals. Oh, love her. Okay, bye.